U.S. troops in Afghanistan lies and Republicans alarmed at withdrawal plan. Senior Republican and U.S. allies have sounded alarm at the announcement that a large number of American troops will be removed from Afghanistan and Iraq. The U.S. is to withdraw 2,500 troops from both countries by mid-January, and U.S. Department of Defense confirmed. President Donald Trump has long called for troops to come home and has criticized U.S. international support. The head of NATO warned of a very high price. Senate Majority Leader Mick McConnell called the plan's mistake. Mr. McConnell used a stitched defense of Mr. Trump, also warned the president against mistake and earth-shaking change in regards to defense and foreign policy before leaving the White House. Mr. Trump is yet to concede to Democrat Joe Biden and execute a schedule to take place 5 days before Mr. Biden take office on 20 January 2021. The president-elect has said he is the right way of our longest war in Afghanistan, but also said there was a need to end the war responsibility in the manner that ensure we both guard against there to our homeland and they have to go back. The Biden transition team has not yet commented on the announcement. In Iraq, the number of U.S. troops will be cut of 500 to 2,500, while the number of services personnel in Afghanistan will fall from 4,500 to about 2,500. Pentagon says consultations were made. Acting U.S. Defense Secretary Chris Miller, who was installed last week after Mr. Trump abruptly fired a spare, said the move reflected the president's policies to bring the war in Afghanistan and Iraq to successful and responsible consultation and to bring our brave service member home.